All right, guys, check it out. Oculus Go, standalone VR, just came out today. I was actually quite surprised because they had been announcing it for a while and it never would update. I mean, they would never send me an update through the email. So I checked about a week ago to see when it was gonna be released. And even then it didn't say anything online. I wake up today and I get an email saying that Best Buy has it already, so I went ahead and ordered it online, picked it up just now, took out the shrink wrap, ready to see what's inside. Let's see. Alright. So this is gonna be a simpler form of the regular Oculus, which I do have as well. So here's the original Oculus. As you can see, it's almost very similar to it. I'll put that right here to compare it. Alright. Pretty simple packaging. You got your headset here. Okay, it says get started. Grab your phone to get it started. So I assume you still have to use your phone to a certain extent, but you don't actually put it in the headset. The headset itself comes with the software built in, the hardware that you need to get it running, and then of course this is the control, which is quite similar button wise but it's a lot smaller. I assume this is like a touch screen, and you got your back button and your Oculus probably home button. So then this is the packaging, very simple packaging, not much that comes with it. This is a plug, the two batteries that they promised would come with it. This is for the visor part. Cord here. This charging cord, probably for the headset itself. But that's pretty much it. I'll come back with another video showing me using it, but here's the headset for all you that are wondering what it looks like out of the box. This is pretty much it. Very simple format. All right. Subscribe if you can. Like the video. And I'll make some more showing the Oculus in action. Bye for now.